Hello and welcome back to Logan I Know. Today I am playing Minecraft on keyboard and mouse. I'm starting up my own little multiplayer server where all my YouTuber friends, probably not that popular, but YouTuber friends anyway, are going to join this and have a bit of fun really. You lot have heard of the Dream SMP. This is going to be a bit like that really. And to start this off, I'm joined back with TyrannarBoy, who is going to be joining this world. I'm going to call it the YouTube SMP. Because, you know, it's going to be survival, no cheats at all, so keep inventory is not going to be on. It's going to be a normal world, advanced. I'm going to have a starting map, a bonus chest, and show coordinates. Anyway, once I spawn in, I shall go and introduce you lot back to TyrannarBoy. So, immediate respawn, no. Multiplayer, yes, it's going to be on. It's going to be just friends, and then they're going to be a member. Because if I put them as operator, for one, I can't get any trophies, and for two, well, yeah, I don't really want them going into that. Cheats, off. Resource pack, no. Behaviour pack, I have none available right now. Experiments, off either. So, now I'm going to go and start. And while I'm doing that, let's now see and let's go and find out what TyrannarBoy is doing. Now, before I do, may I just say there should be subtitles up on the screen only for what he is saying, because he shall be a bit quiet. Hello, and this is TyrannarBoy here, in this call with me now. If you want to find TyrannarBoy's version of this, go and check out his channel, link in the description. And do you want to join, TyrannarBoy? Brilliant.
So, back from a long break. Are you going to invite me to the Minecraft world?
I don't believe I actually need to invite you. Yes.
Wonder what this is going to do.
I'll leave you some of the stuff. Ah, yes, there it is. I'm taking a pickaxe and some wood.
Oh, I'll get that. So, smart Minecraft is not my strong point.
Okay.
So I'm going to start recording videos on FNAF.
FNAF? Brilliant game.
FNAF Minecraft that me and Jacob have been making. So you'd like to probably come see that, probably enjoy that.
Okay. You will definitely
very early on.
Yes.
Like when you start building a base straight away.
That is true.
Because this seems to be the best piece that will go as fast as possible.
Yep. Well, I'm getting more wood over here, so we go down to the water a bit so we can get some fishing. This should be stone down here quick, so. And this should be brilliant.
Alright, well, yeah, just enjoy the
beach. Yeah, I can see you on the map anyway. There we are. Got 12 stone. I'll make us both stone tools.
Alright.
Let's go. Done there. I will get a couple of flowers for some dye.
Don't block the YouTube collab though.
Yes, I shouldn't. If you lot would like to see more collabs with me and TyrannarBoy, or TyrannarBoy and me, don't forget to like and subscribe to both of our channels. Link down in the description for Will's.
I'll link down to his channel too.
Brilliant.
Joe King.
Yeah, try and remember, will ya? Oh, there's stone down here. I didn't actually need to go up there.
Right.
So, where are we building it? We're building it across there? Across there? Or building it over here? Yeah, alright. If there is a village, then that would be brilliant. I'm going to have to kill the sheep. Okay. Yep. Ah, you see. Fucking forgot how to change my character. My always being the same skin I am. Now you have found the thumbnail. You're welcome. So I am going to quickly make myself a crafting table and go to work. Stone pickaxe, probably get a stone axe.
Just give it a left, right, arm. From here is a really good spot to start.
Do you want a pickaxe?
Sure.
Come here then. I'll leave that there just in case. Yeah, alright. I only have one stick, so I'll quickly make myself some more. There we are. There'll only be a wooden one. Oh, never mind. Here's your hoe. And I got time to farm. Yeah, I don't know how I just got that trophy. I don't know if that will show up for you lot, you viewers watching this, but it sure did for me. I don't really play survival mode, to be honest. Not unless I'm recording. KFC. I don't know why I yelled KFC, but I would. Yes, it didn't give me hunger. If we can find a double flower, that will be a win-win. Because, well, yeah. You bone meal those, and it's infinite. So infinite die. Oh, I want to try and get this, so. No, he didn't drop me down his trident. Okay.
Okay.
I didn't jump.
Yeah, be happy.
Oh yeah. Alright, I'll get some seeds.
I need to just so you do it again.
Oh, I've got this one seed. Small ferns I've found are quite good for seeds. I think it's a small fern anyway. I've also found this good is I almost punched that dog then. Don't want to punch that then. Kill me.
Yeah, so first thought is, if we can sort some food, then we'll be able to, like, chill out.
Yeah. Do you want me to go on a food hunt? You can make my tons of chests, and by tons I mean two. So I can put all my important things in. Just in case. So, cobblestone, sticks, one apple, four raw mutton, four oak planks, two white wool, four spruce, one dandelion, a wooden pickaxe, two torches. Brilliant. And on with the hunt. I should really break these instead. They're bastard when we don't break them. I seriously hope that your channel is a non-family friendly one. If so, I'm going to probably be the cause of it not being family friendly.
Wow, all you...
Pardon?
This is
my keyboard. All you YouTubers out there who aren't family friendly, yes, come and collab with me. Just comment on one of my videos and I will, yeah, I'll respond.
Okay, bro.
I'll be glad to do collabs, don't worry. If you're not a family friendly YouTuber, don't do a collab with me because I will make you not family friendly. Well, I'm back at Spain. Not very.
Not very friendly.
Oh. I'm not that smart. Another issue that I would like to just state on here is that if anyone, and I mean anybody, has any problems that they would like to consult me about on these videos, there's two things that you can do. Number one is comment, and yes, and Logan, I know. The first thing you can do is comment and tell me what you think I've done wrong, and tell me what I could do better, because I'd always love to hear what other people think of. And then the second thing you can do is fuck off.
I'm gonna look back on this channel in a few years thinking, what the hell?
I probably am too. Don't worry. What a pig. Sheep!
Yeah, so just get this done. It's gonna be, yeah. I'm gonna cut a lot of this footage out.
Are you? Alright. Yeah. I'm probably gonna. Do you want me to cut any out?
No.
Yeah, exclusive. Yeah. You lot have exclusive footage. You lot. Or you can just come over to my channel.
Now my problem is how the hell am I supposed to get my camera footage onto my editing software?
Oh, I actually have no idea. You've consulted the wrong dude, mate.
I've no idea how I'm supposed to do that. So.
Nor.
Yeah.
Right, here's what I suggest we do. So, there's a glitch where if somebody's sleeping... Never mind. I was about to say because we have not enough wool, but now I do have enough wool. I was about to say because there's a glitch where if somebody's sleeping and it's night time, the other person dies, it becomes morning. So I would suggest we did that. Now I have enough wool. We don't have to do that. I don't think. Never mind, yeah. We will have to do that. I'll just make a bed though. Oh shit. Save me. Save me, wool. Save me. Shit. I got an enchanted bow. Will! Fuck.
I know we are.
I've dived.
Probably because I was eating a sandwich.
What?
I ate a sandwich.
Ah. Crap. Will, I need you to go back. Kill him. Bill, did you just... Even that skeleton's up there is confused. Never seen such a thing. Ah, fucking skeletons underwater.
thought even regular skeletons were bad.
Oh my god. Drowned skeletons.
Yeah. I'm eating all of our food supply. Oh my word, he is as well! Look, he's under the fucking water! I hope that the, like, that the footage does not get corrupt or something. That will be the worst. So, both of us set our spawn point.
Yeah.
I've left the bed. Now, you, do you have all your stuff?
Yeah.
Put it in that chest. And now, most simplest way I can put it is go jump off a high height, or go find some skeletons.
Yeah.
There's a zombie coming to you, so hurry up. Oh, it's coming to me, it's coming to me, it's coming to me. Oh, never mind. What on earth is that zombie doing? That's so goofy. There's a zombie by me if you want it. It's quite strange.
Yes! Let's go.
That zombie should go, really, if you ask me.
We're not gonna use this. This is mine, we're not gonna use this.
Alright. No, let it kill you, let it kill you. Oh, because when you die... Yeah, put it in there. So, when you die, because I'm sleeping, it'll automatically become morning.
Fair fight.
Oh, here we are. Brilliant. Ta-da.
Slain by a witch.
Then all your shit is in
that,
here.
That sword is mine.
Alright. Taking the sticks and the wood, because then we can build a house.
Take the wood.
Yes! Spruce. Spruce is crap. I hate spruce. Make that the new meme. Spruce. Viewers, make that the new meme. I hate spruce. We're not the only YouTubers. I would consider us as friends.
I wouldn't. Joking.
Fuck. Crap! Oh, fuck. I swear, I am getting fooled constantly, because the way I'm speaking to you is through my phone, and it's constantly vibrating on the table, so I think there's a notification. Look down at it, there's no notification.
It's me talking.
Yeah.
I just thought that
Yeah, your voice is so verbal that it shakes the entire table. Logic.
My voice reverberates in your phone.
Logic. You want an unbreaking 2 bow?
Unbreaking 5.
Oh, that's how you have. That's how you know you have a good friend. Unbreaking 5.
Oh, by the way, I invite someone to the party.
Pardon? This is quite good. Are you sure you don't want to leave that content for your own?
No, you should join us. So, do you Five Nights at Freddy's, right?
I better not get copyrighted or anything. That'd be shit, that would.
Shouldn't give you copyright, because because it's built in Minecraft and it's just maps. Because I'm building Security Breach. I'm working on other maps and stuff.
Okay.
My channel would like it, and we could all record a video or animatronics.
Oh, that would be quite cool.
I need to get my life.
At this point, you're probably wondering why I've just cut him off. It is because I would just like to say a thank you to people not sponsoring this video. Let me tell you why. You see, if people were sponsoring this video, I would be getting money, right? Correct. However, if I was getting money, I would not be wearing this skin. I'd be wearing something much better. And, well, to be honest, if anybody would like to sponsor this video, go ahead, give me my money, I will take money, but, just like, yeah, this video is not sponsored, don't think it is, sorry FNAF, if you want to sponsor me, I'll be pleased to accept it, but anyway, on with it. Wait, what were you saying?
So we might end this soon and then go and try out this FNAF thing.
Oh, yeah, sure. So,
Five Nights at Freddy's 1.
Yeah. So, what do you think you will record more on this server?
I might.
Good, I don't know. I don't think I actually can make it a realm, or else I would. But as it stands, you'll have to record when I'm on it. Which I probably will be. Yeah, I probably will be even like off camera.
Yeah, we'll work on this.
And as you viewers have.
You guys remember, but people around like our age grew up watching Stampede and stuff. Like, and you know what I mean? Like.
No, I never actually watched Stampede. No, I'm more into my horrors.
Man, I'm addicted to that.
May I just say, classical horror, my cup of tea. That is my cup of tea.
Classical horror?
Yeah, I like classical horror. And I'm not afraid to admit that. Mainly because I don't really get afraid at all, really. Watch the comments just flood with gifs of boo. Oh, you filled up all the hose. No, that's, I'm never going to say that again. You filled up all the hoed ground.
Just grabbing enough seeds to finish off this farm.
Okay, I've got six here. I've got seven, sorry. I'm glad that I'm going to probably be put on a watch list. Well, on other news, brilliant.
Yeah, so I see if this guy wants to join. We might be able to actually make a video out of this, like a really good one. So,
yeah.
Shouldn't do that.
Wait, will this be like its own separate one, then I'll upload?
Yeah, and you can join us too.
Brilliant.
I think you'd like it.
So. Hold on then. Well, as you have heard, I have just been invited to play along in that world, the FNAF world. If you'd like to see that video, like, because it's coming out next. Don't forget to watch this one before that one. Like and subscribe, turn on all notifications so I never miss out on another video. And goodbye to everybody. And thank you very much again.